he was handsome, smelled good, had amazing manners. He was basically the perfect date, complete boyfriend material. Well, that is until.
Aren't you gonna put on your seatbelt?
No, what are you talking about? That's stupid.
The date was practically perfect. But if a guy refuses to take care of his own life, why in the hell would you let him take care of yours? And that was the end of that.